The walls are going up. Nails are being hammered in. It's the Jimmy Johnson Labor of Love Blitz.
It's actually really overwhelming.
Habitat for Humanity volunteers are building three homes in the Happy Hill neighborhood of Winston-Salem. Different organizations around the city are in charge of each home, including Women Build, a group made up solely of women, and they are building Julie Walker's house.
I'm glad they know what they're doing, because I don't.
Those sounds of excitement come from the wife of Charles Parrott, two more soon-to-be homeowners who are definitely putting in their required sweat equity.
I feel like I'm a little more blessed than the average homeowner.
Parrott says now he knows what Habitat for Humanity is really about.
I see now that it's not about just, you know, getting a house. It's not about charity so much as it is sharing your time, your energy, and being able to help someone else, you know, realize their dreams of home ownership.
And these homes are very special because they're green. Crews are using environmentally friendly material and methods as they build.
We're using a new type of siding called smart side. We're having metal roofs on our houses to lessen the amount of toxic runoff.
It's a project that would have made a well-known builder and supporter of Habitat, the late Jimmy Johnson, very proud.
And that's what Habitat is all about, is bringing the families into the neighborhoods and creating a new future for them.
Nicole Duker, WXII 12 News.